Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Xeno here, and today I am bringing you a new game. I'm still going to bring Bayonetta, so don't worry about that if you are watching it. But I downloaded this one called Have a Nice Death. It looked really interesting when they had the Nintendo, what's it called again? Direct for the indie world, or... I forgot what it was. Indie something. Okay, why are my controllers not connected? Alright, there they are. Alright. I'm not gonna talk too much about it. Or at least, on the videos, I'm not gonna talk too much. I wanna get through this quickly today. But we're gonna get right to it. Like I said, I'm gonna be playing this game and both Bayonetta as well, so... Like last time when I was playing Bayonetta 3 and Mario plus Rabbids, I'm going to be doing the same thing here. So one after another one and so on. So let's start with an empty slot. Let's see what this game is all about. And another fairy tale, looks like. But without a actual... I'd be tired like that too. Oh, it might have been a little too dangerous there. They just killed Death himself. This is back to business, guys. Like I said, I'm not going to talk that much, so I will be... Like I said, both games still coming along, so hopefully you guys enjoy that. And until next time, guys, keep watching, and hopefully you are enjoying the content. So make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one, which will probably be Bayonetta. Bye. I'm not going to lie.
You want me? 我心里没人。我心啊，是不是你我可心里来人意外哟？你心啊，我的心啊，万一呀，我走，没呀呀，我把命给呀我了，呀我呀走。你和我莫尼狗不理的问过我，我哪个是不红？你和我那位可是红没有？哎呀，不玩呀呀，我那心啊，我命呀我不堵。
I'm not going to have a house. Thank you.
Thank you. Lead about our shot, Anyway.